We were just making sure there was adequate closet space.
Good. This house is yours if you want it.
We'll take it.
Okay. All right, it's just me.
You didn't see him, did you? You didn't see him, did you? You didn't see him.
See what?
She knew.
She was drawing angels.
Here.
Somehow between 1 and 2:30, I traveled 400 miles. I've got no memory.
Past few months, people have been coming up to me and reporting strange things.
Weird lights. Strange phone calls.
Hello?
Who is this?
What do you do when someone comes into your office and tells you they saw this in their backyard?
My wife saw some. Drew pictures. Just like this. Who showed you this?
You know what that is?
One day I started hearing voices. The voices became messages.
It was right here. All I could see were these two red eyes.
I met him.
You met him?
He said, do not be afraid.
99 will die.
All 99 are believed dead.
You're reading my mind, are you? What's my end?
Chapstick.
This isn't just a message. It's a prediction.
Something terrible's gonna happen.
You know and love are going to die, no matter what that voice tells you.
You're frightened right now, aren't you?
There's nothing you can do about it.
I can stop this.